Abbey, Mr. Nerdnik here.
I just finished dinner with Prince Albert II of Monaco, and I thought I'd call to make sure things were going smoothly with my birthday movie.
Well, Miss Abbey, after I cut the movie in half, I tried to upload it onto YouTube last night. Unfortunately, YouTube no longer allows movies that are longer than 10 minutes in length, so I had to cut it in thirds.
What?
I'm sorry, Miss Abbey. I guess you're gonna fire me now, huh?
Absolutely not! Nerdnik, you're a genius!
I am?
I own all the food and beverage concessions in the theaters now! Nerdnik, I'm gonna triple your salary!
But Miss Abbey, you don't pay me anything!
Yeah, I know! Hey Nerdnik, you like apples?
Yes, Miss Abbey, I like apples.
Well, how do you like them apples?
We now continue with part three of Abby's first birthday.
These delays are an outrage. I ain't saying nothing. No more, no how, no way. Please, just shoot me.
Remember when we took Abby to several pet stores to try on hats before Halloween and Christmas?
There's no stopping you two. Go ahead, get all the cute pictures and videos out of your system.
She's a dog. She doesn't.
This is the worst birthday I've ever had!
Oh, Abby, we'll stop. Go ahead, make a wish and blow out the candle on your cake.
Okay. Uh-oh. Mommy, Daddy, this is the best birthday.